James Edward Jim Duggan Jr., better known by his ring name Hacksaw Jim Duggan, is an American professional wrestler. He is signed with Global Force Wrestling and he is also signed to World Wrestling Entertainment in a Legends contract. His best-known character is that of an American patriot, which sees him use a 2x4 length of wood as a weapon, the battle cry, "Who?" and the USA cheer. In the WWF, Duggan was the winner of the first ever Royal Rumble match in 1988, and in WCW, he was a one-time United States heavyweight champion and a one-time world television champion. Early life and career. Duggan grew up in Glens Falls, New York, where he became a star athlete in high school. Duggan is of English and Scottish ancestry. He was raised Presbyterian. His father was the chief of police for the city of Glens Falls. Duggan was a letterman in football, track, wrestling, and basketball. In wrestling, Duggan claims that he won the New York State High School Wrestling Championship, unlimited weight class division, the first wrestler from Glens Falls to do so. Although he is not listed in the New York State Wrestling Archives as the state champion during the years of 1969 to 1973, upon graduating from high school, he was recruited by Ohio State University, but would instead choose to play football at Southern Methodist University, where he was eventually voted team captain. Duggan earned his bachelor's degree in applied plant biology. After college, Duggan was signed by the Atlanta Falcons of the National Football League, but was released after being plagued by knee injuries.